If you look at the total development, it's going to consist of 5 buildings. We're busy with phase 1, which is 2 buildings. Total development is about 22,000 squares. And then if you look at the PSG consult building, it's about 4,500 square meters. The permanent jobs during the construction phase is give or take 100.
I think at the moment we've run out of space. That's the one thing. As well as the offices we've occupied for approximately 15 years, and it's becoming a bit stale. I won't say lapidated, but we want some new energy and some new face to our business premises. I think looking at Waterfall, it's a very modern development, and we would like to be associated with something like that. It's very well situated between Pretoria and Johannesburg, and very convenient for our staff as well as advisors, and we felt that we want to support this because it is basically something new in South Africa and we want to grow with it. Once we move here, it will be approximately just under 300 people, but evolving in 3 years to 400, 450 people.